How to identify this bird from Delaware during January. This is a shore bird with extensive white in the underwing and the underside, contrasting with black in the upper chest area, as a fairly short bill, orange legs, and then for the upper side you see a lot of brown with contrasting white accents as a wing stripe, the base of the tail, and also a white stripe up the middle of the back, which makes this a Ruddy Turnstone.